Okay. So this is Ancient Egyptian Pyramids by me, Madeline, and Courtney. So enjoy. The interior of pyramids contains many exits, so because it's really hot, so it's hot, so you need to get away from the heat sometimes. Back in the ancient Egyptian time, and it goes below the surface of the ground because it does. It only has two chambers, which are rooms. So, yeah, it has a queen's chamber and a king's chamber because they didn't want to have the same one.
So the background history of pyramids, is so ancient Egyptians built pyramids as tombs for pharaohs and their wives, so they would have somewhere to live, and so also that's where their bodies and everything that they own is buried or even they die. The earliest known Egyptian pyramids are found at Saqqara or Sahara Desert. The earliest pyramid is the Pyramid of Djoser. This was built in 2630 to 2610 BC. During the Third Dynasty.
Mostly unskilled labor, right?
So this is the layout of the social status of everybody in ancient Egypt. So. This is kind of like what they built their pyramids out of, but I don't know if I should pass this around because it's dangerous. So,
how dangerous? Is it more dangerous?
Be careful with it, because you can break someone's.
Let's just leave it up there. They can look at it if they want to later. Thank you for being quiet. You should not be talking.
Okay, so now I'm going to talk about pharaohs. Pharaohs were people of great importance to the Egyptians because they were perceived as gods or children of God. And they wore grand hats like these to show their status of importance and control. And most, if not all, pharaohs lived in pyramids because some pharaohs made slaves and farmers make the pyramids just for them. They had slaves build the pyramid just for them.
So a recap of what we learned is, so the Pyramid of Giza is a part of the Seven Wonders. A pyramid has two chambers, a queen chamber and a king chamber. The Pyramid of Giza is 481.4 feet tall. And pharaohs had pyramids made for them. Sometimes they even had their faces sculpted into the pyramids.
Okay. While you're passing them around, Mr. Johnson, do you have any interesting tidbits about pyramids you can think of?
The one that I can think of is, which they stated, is the workers who built it, the